PoE technology, also known as power over Ethernet, enables Ethernet cables to transmit electrical power and data simultaneously, simplifying the installation and management of network devices. Hi, I'm Maddie with Resideo, and today I want to show you how to supply power to the First Alert outdoor camera using PoE. First, what makes PoE beneficial? With PoE, users can power devices such as IP cameras, wireless access points, and VoIP phones with a single Ethernet cable, eliminating the need for a separate power source. This solution reduces installation and maintenance costs and makes it possible to install devices in locations without power outlets. Most typical networking equipment, such as home routers, do not support these PoE standards. To address this issue, there are PoE switches, injectors, extenders, splitters, and adapters that enable customers to connect PoE-enabled devices. Switches are network switches that provide both data and power to connected devices. Each port on the PoE switch supports one device. Injectors add power to an Ethernet cable, enabling non-PoE switches to support PoE devices. This would be used when you have a router or switch that does not support PoE connections. Lastly, extenders allow you to increase the range of the Ethernet cable past the standard 300-foot limit. For this video, I'm going to use a switch. The First Alert outdoor camera uses 802.3AF Class E PoE standard. This standard can use Cat 5 through Cat 8 Ethernet cables for connections. This standard provides 15.4 watts of power per port, making it suitable for most basic network devices. As you see, I already have the switch connected to the network. All we need to do now is connect the camera to the switch. Connections like this will be the same for injectors. The only difference is that the injector will have its own power supply. For additional information, please visit Resideo Academy. Thanks for watching.